What's up, you guys? My name is Nattie, and welcome to Detroit Become Human. So I'm going to go straight into this demo. So I'm going to go for casual. The only thing I know about this game is I believe they're androids, and it's a lot like Until Dawn for and Life is Strange with like what you pick and how the outcome is. But the demo came out yesterday, and I thought I'm going to play this, and because it actually looks quite a cool game. So let's see. He looked like an actor, but he's not. Oh, wait, am I? I'm already in control. Okay. I'm already in control. I didn't expect this already. Oh, wow. This is really weird controls, actually. Okay, interact, use a nightstick. What, do I press it? Oh, that's weird. Why do I not press X? Phillips John. Born 1999. I'm officially older than the characters in this. 2001. Oh, this is really weird controls. It's not... Something hasn't... Oh no, poor fishy. Can I put him back up? Can I put him back in the water, please? Yes. Thank you. I don't like it when fish are like that, to be honest. Oh, they were L1.
Please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Find Captain Alan. Oh, I was going to read that as alien. L1. Okay. Look around using... Yes, I worked there. I don't know what's happened here, but... Clearly, that should not be broken. Gun bullets? Hold R to consult objectives, okay. Oh, he's in there, okay. Oh, what's happening? Is he holding a hostage or something? Oh, that's kind of cool. Wait, what? I didn't even do anything. He moved out of the way on his own. Okay, talk.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Behavior, emotional shock.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I
don't want to turn it off, because if it's holding something by the edge... his name.
Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Every second counts, 48% possibility. Oh god. I hate these. Understand what happened. Save hostage at all costs. Oh no. I mean, I need to know what happens. Okay. He's got a gun. Okay, analyze that. I I just feel like this is too much time. Okay, reconstruct. I can make my own gun. That's kind of cool. Oh, wait there. No, I can't. Reconstruction. Oh. Wait, what? Okay, took father's gun, yeah. Okay, we know what happened. Okay, so basically we look around, see what's happened. And that gives... I see. The success increases if we know everything. That's kind of cool. There's somebody dead here, aren't they? Examine the victims, analyze. Oh no. This is such a weird thing. Okay, bullet wound. Another bullet wound, I'm guessing. Deceased, yep, we knew that. Okay. At least there's lines that kind of help you with what you're doing. Reconstruct. You must have came up behind him. Rewind to search for new clues. Father was holding something. And then get shot. Okay. I guess whatever it is on that tablet. Possibly. We have really dropped in straight into this, aren't we? Okay, it was going to be replaced. That would make sense. You've unlocked a dialogue or action isn't beneficial. What?
Man down. I repeat, man down. Requesting immediate evac.
Okay, right there. Search. Oh, there's stuff around here. Examine the trainer. Okay, hostage could be wounded. We need to do this 100%, I tell you. We need to. Okay. Hostage located. How did he get killed? Unless he came in. Bullet wound. Deceased. And... gunshot residue. Oh, wait there, I need to... I didn't reconstruct. No. I can do that, okay. Okay, reconstruct. Okay, so... why can I not... Oh, okay. This is weird. This is very Matrix. Cop shot. Hostage witnessed the shooting. I see a gun. Weapon located. Can I get the weapon? Come on, reach. Oh, this is so weird. Oh wait, though, we're forbidden to... Oh no. Even... Okay. I was trying to read that, but... Okay, bloodstain. Ew. Collecting data. Flesh, blue, blood. That's gonna be, him. Okay, we've got something over here as well. Guess we go around. Okay. We don't kind of need that to know. Well, yeah, we're just gonna, like, you know, turn off your food for you. Well, it's 72%. Can't see anything else. So it's hostage's room. Where's the hostage's room? That's a question. Oh, this, wait, we haven't got into this room yet. Okay. We've got a tablet here. Could imagine if we all had see-through tablets. Everyone would see what you're looking at. Okay, at least we know his name. Daniel. Oh crap, am I gonna have to remember all this? Oh shoot. Okay. His name's Daniel. Didn't hear gunshots. Okay, we need to search his room now. Oh wait, there, hostages. Have I? Toilet. Then I think we've learned everything. What? Why can I not go in there? Oh, this is so awkward. Okay, if we come out. Can I now go? Okay, I can't get in there. Okay. It's really weird. Non-lethal wound. Good. I think we're just gonna have to see. What happens, because I can't see anything else. His name's Daniel. Must remember that. Okay. Go outside. Whew. And this is just the start.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
No, please! I'm begging you!
Oh, man.
Go.
Oh, wow. Name.
Hi, Daniel. My name is Connor.
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Oh. Brilliant. Reassure Daniel.
I'm not going to hurt you. I just want to talk and find a solution.
Talk! I don't want to talk. It's too late for that now. It's too late. Are you armed?
I am.
Yes. I have a gun.
Drop it. No sudden moves or I'll shoot.
That's fine. But be honest.
There. No more gun.
I'm more likely to, get that. Emily and
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me!
Oh.
I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Oh, man. Defective. Cause.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened,
oh, no.
Right? They thought I was part of the family.
Okay, possibility is going up.
But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Sympathetic.
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But
okay.
I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around.
Oh, no.
I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Except, oh, no.
I don't think they'd listen to me!
I pressed the wrong button. I was going to say accept. Oh no. Trust.
You have to trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
I can't do that.
That's out of the question. You're a machine you have to obey. Put the gun down and let the hostage go.
I've spent my life taking orders.
Uh-oh.
Now it's my turn to decide.
No, 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 no. Oh, God, no. Oh, God, do I have to press the button? Was successful. Oh man, I was not expecting that. Why does that music remind me a bit of Star Wars? This is the scene's flowchart. Here you can review the paths you've taken, the paths you've yet to explore, and the possibilities you've unlocked. Oh my goodness. Wait, what? Oh wow, okay. I found all the clues, that's good. Oh man, there's so much stuff.
I'm the android sent by Cyberlife.
Look
what you did!
You have to accept the world as it is, or fight.
My name is Kara.
My name is Miles.
My name is Connor.
This is our story.
In Detroit, your changes change the course of the story. Scenes can be very different depending on how you play, and each scene can have a long-term impact. Would you like to replay this scene and see a different outcome? Yes, I will, but I'm going to do that for a different episode because that... Actually, oh my god, I'm super impressed. If that's just like one scene out of the entire game, I'm in. I'm getting my copy. This looks amazing. Oh my gosh. And actually, that was really stressful as well. I like this game. It looks cool. So guys, let me know what you think in the comments down below. You can get the demo for this game at the PlayStation Store. I think it's a PlayStation exclusive. Sorry about that. And yeah, so let me know what you think of it. Play the scene yourself, see what ending you get. But there's so many outcomes, which I'm going to probably do some more episodes on and just see what we can get. So guys, if you like this video, make sure you give that like button a little click so I know, and be sure to subscribe for more videos in the future, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!